March 8, 2018, 12:52 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. March 8, 2018, 12:52 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. American Football, English. Jarvis Landry, NFL, Miami Dolphins. Now that he signed the tag, the Dolphins can trade Landry, although no trade has materialized. Watch NFL with FUBO TV. Jarvis Landry has signed his franchise tag with the Dolphins, according to multiple reports. This means the receiver can now be traded as early as March 14, although a deal hasn't materialized. Should Landry stick with the Dolphins in 2018 or not reach a long-term agreement with a new team, he will be paid $15,982,000. Landry's contract makes him the highest-paid receiver in the NFL when it comes to base salary in 2018 and puts the Dolphins $19 million over the projected salary cap of $177 million. According to the Sun Sentinel, the Ravens and the Bears reportedly are two teams interested in the three-time Pro Bowler, especially since both teams are in need of a No. 1 receiver. If any team were to trade for Landry, it would have until July 16 to reach an agreement on a long-term deal. Landry, 25, had 987 receiving yards last season with 112 receptions and 9 touchdowns.